On behalf of our students and our teachers, I'd like to welcome you to tonight's program and wish all of you a very happy holidays. We will start with the orchestra and then we will continue with the choral music program.
Yeah.
It's a pleasure to introduce our student teacher, Ms. Klotz, to conduct our final three selections. I want to thank Ms. Klotz for sharing her love of music and knowledge of music with our students here at Southview. She's been a real pleasure to have here at Southview.
Thank you. Good evening and welcome to the choral portion of our program. First on our program is the cadet choir, and they will be singing three pieces. I hope you will enjoy their performance, and I hope you notice the growth that they have experienced musically. I'm very proud of them.
A joyful song, the warm light's glowing in.
had an interesting day today. We were invited to sing for the Rotary Luncheon at DeLuca's, and so we went on tour today. And we went to Irving Elementary School and sang, and then we went to DeLuca's and sang, and then we went to Homewood and we sang. And I think if we're going to tour, the day of the concert may not have been the best choice because we're a little tired today. But this is the chamber choir. We're going to sing two pieces for you. We're going to sing the first in the set of the Coventry carols, the a cappella carols, Luli Lule, and then we're going to sing Do You Hear What I Hear? And the soloists on Do You Hear What I Hear are Justine Arroyo and Nathaniel Gills.
Mm-hmm.
workshop this fall, and one of the songs we're going to sing is a gospel Christmas song. So I hope you enjoy this next set. It's very, very different, as you will soon hear.
Gonna see my Lord. Hurry up, that's all our best long way.
Run to the manger, gonna see my
boy, gonna run, 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 run to the manger, gonna fill my heart with heavenly joy.
Now, hey, worried ain't no way to die.
Run to the manger, gonna see my Lord.
The next song we're going to sing is dedicated to all those who aren't going to be with their loved ones this holiday, most especially to those men and women who are in Afghanistan and Iraq serving our country this holiday season. I was forwarded an email from one such young man that's over there right now, and it's called "To Those Who Serve at Christmas." I had no Christmas spirit when I breathed a weary sigh and looked across the table where the bills were piled too high. The laundry wasn't finished, the car I had to fix. My socks were down another point, and my favorite team lost by 6. And so with only minutes till my son got home from school, I gave up on the drudgery and grabbed a wooden stool. The burdens that I carried were about all I could take, and so I flipped the TV on to catch a little break. I came upon a desert scene in shades of tan and rust. No snowflakes hung upon the wind, just clouds of swirling dust. And where the reindeer should have stood before a laden sleigh, eight Hummers ran a column right behind an M1A. A group of boys walked past the tank. Not one was past his teens. Their eyes were hard as polished flint, their faces drawn and lean. They walked the street in armor with their rifles shoulder tight. Their dearest wish for Christmas, just to have a silent night. Other soldiers gathered, hunkered down against the wind, to share a scrap of mail and dreams of going home again. There wasn't much at all to put their lonely hearts at ease. They had no Christmas turkey, just a pack of MREs. They didn't have a garland or a stocking I could see. They didn't need an ornament. They lacked a Christmas tree. They didn't have a present, even though it was tradition. The only boxes I could see were labeled ammunition. I felt a little tug and found my son now by my side. He asked me what it was I feared and why it was I cried. I swept him up into my arms and held him oh so near and kissed him on the forehead as I whispered in his ear. There's nothing wrong, my little son, for safe we sleep tonight. Our heroes stand on foreign land because they've been called to fight. We worry on the things in life that mean nothing at all instead of wondering if we will have to answer to the call. He looked at me as children do and said, it's all right to thank the ones who help us and perhaps that we should write. And so we pushed aside the bills and sat to draft a note. To the many, thank them from far from home, and this is what we wrote. God bless you all and keep you safe and speed you on your way back home. Remember that we love you all and that you're not alone. The gift you give, you share with all, a present every day. You give the gift of serving for the good old USA.
Christmas is here, bringing a cheer to you, you know, meek and the bold. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song. Bling, jingle, ring, long heralding. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, holly, wild, rain, the sun, born in the dead, turn out of town. Baby, the ring, wild people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here. Ding dong, ding dong, that is the song. Bling, jingle, ring, long heralding.
concludes our concert for this evening. I hope you enjoyed all of the work that the students have done that were on the stage this evening. I know from the orchestra, kudos to the orchestra. I think they improved immensely since the last concert. And the cadet choir and the chorale, all of them. We're so fortunate. I speak for myself along with Mr. Civic and Ms. Klotz, that we've really enjoyed working with the students this semester, and we want to wish you the happiest and the healthiest of holidays and a very prosperous new year. Merry Christmas and good night.
This has been a production of Lorain City Schools TV 20 WLCS.
To purchase a high-quality copy of the program you just viewed, please call Lorain City Schools Television at 282-8400.